Ooh, good girl. Hold on.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
It's okay, girl.
Thank you.
I can't just leave her. It's right by your stereo, the orange one.
Yeah, I'm here. Right. Just basically that. There's not this weekend, the weekend before.
Oh, girl.
Well, I don't want to go somewhere on the face off in $1, is why I wasn't going to urgent care. And I have no insurance, so. How much is that office visit?
You're so nice. You're such a kind little girl. Yes, you are. Yeah.
Hello?
You are such a good girl.
Yeah, I'm trying to get all your little tangles out, honey.
You are such a good girl.
You are.
You're a good girl?
Yeah? Oh, yeah. You are.
Hold on, baby. We're almost done brushing you out. Just gotta get some of the tangles out, okay?
Yeah?
Extremely curly. You look like you're part poodle. Yeah, it's so curly. I love it. Your chest is still kind of a little bit wet, but you wouldn't let me get that so much. Hold on. Let me get the airflow on. Oh, I just blew my brush off the table. Come here, girl. you're so silly.
I don't know if I can get your fur fully straightened out. And
we can try. But we can try. We sure can, Miss Ma'am. You're a very good girl. And people say little dogs are devils. That is such a lie. You're as sweet as a little angel, so friendly to everyone. You're such a good girl. Yes, you are. Yeah. You are extremely fluffy. You're making me want a Pomeranian. Yeah, you are. Yeah. Here. Scooch a little bit so you can loosen this. I don't want you choking yourself. Here. Breathe a little bit. There we go. Tangles. You're so soft and silky. My goodness. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm using my D-Matter right now just to kind of get some of those tangles out, but obviously I don't want to, like, you know, put her through so much. It's okay. Kind of want to not pull on her skin, so I'm trying to go as gentle as I possibly can. And if there's any really bad matting, I'll just cut it out. Her tail is kind of not matted, it's just super curly, so it's kind of hard to brush through, but we're getting there. She's very patient. She likes to whine, but that's just because she's anxious and she doesn't know where her mommy is, which I'm totally fine with. I'm just comforting her, telling her she's a good girl, because she is. You're too a good girl, and she loves giving kisses. The owner who dropped her off said that she tends to, like, kind of get nervous and poop when she's nervous. And I don't know if the other groomers called her difficult, but to be honest, this being my first grooming that is being paid for. I'm not doing a free groom. Being this my first one, I'm getting paid for and everything. This is a very nice dog to be doing it for. I know this isn't a family member's dog, as people like to say, oh, you only do your family's dogs because you're not an actual professional groomer. No. This lady is an aunt to someone in the high school. And they said that they mentioned to their aunt that I groom dogs, and she wanted to come out for me to groom her dog. So that is how I'm grooming her. I gotta get your butt, girl. Stand up. Come on. Okay. I'm just gonna hold up your little belly, okay? Her butt is still kind of wet. I'm gonna need to dry that a little bit more so I can cut it properly. I'll just put it on high to get it done as quick as possible. Her butt for real, because it's so fluffy.
and so nice looking. She wants me to round up her dog. She's really nice. Looks like the past groomer cut a huge chunk out of her tail right here. It's gonna be hard to work with, but it's like just like smoothness and curliness, and then it's just a huge chunk just missing, like someone just chopped it off. And I doubt that was the owner, because the owner said last time she took her dog to the professional groomer, she didn't like what they did, so I'm assuming that's from the past groomer. Why would you cut a chunk of a dog's tail?
No, that's not okay. No, you can't make you look pretty.
Unless it was an accident, but... So you gotta take little by little and take your time. You can't rush it. Typically, I rush with Dixie and Ripco because they're my dogs, and I can always tweak them up when I have more time, but if it's a client's dog, I take my time, I do my best. You don't want to screw it up because this person is paying you to groom their animal. They trust you, so you shouldn't rush it. Take your sweet, sweet time. Not too much, though. Hey, Dad, do you have a paper towel? Or, like, something? Because I was going to do her anal glands, but I don't want to get it on my hands. I can wash it off, though, I think. Where even is your little puppy?
Shit, I mean, I got some with all over my house.
Her anal glands are good. I don't have to express them. I'm gonna cut her little nails. Thanks, nail. Let's see. You're okay. It's okay, girl. You're fine. You're alright. It's a good girl. Yeah. You love giving kisses. It's okay. It's okay. Here, can you're fine. It's okay, sweetness. Girl, you need to get this one now. It's pretty long. It is. All done with that one. All done with that one. What about do your other front one? Okay, girl. Don't want the front wings. You're a good girl. Yeah, you are. Come on, get the back wings. Okay. Yeah. Okay, girl. Oh, this one's white.
me Dremel that one.
Dremel her back nails. She doesn't like those ones. Put on low because you're a small puppy. You want to smell it? Yeah. You're alright. Do we not need to do your back ones? You're too nervous. I mean, they're not that long, so you're pretty good, but I don't want to leave them too long. Well, let me just check. It's okay, girl. Hey, you're okay. Yeah, we can't do your back ones. Okay. I won't do them. I won't do your little back ones. Chickens. You don't like this paw being touched, do you? Your paw looks so much better with it all trimmed up. Yeah. Yeah. You don't have Grinch feet anymore. You have pretty little round feet. Look at this one. butt.
What I want to do is kind of separate the butt. A little private. Yeah, that private is not good.
Her private's kind of plugged up with
tea, I'm guessing, or something. She's gonna like that. How's my scissors though? With my clippers.
So I am not going to take scissors near a dog's private, so this is not smart.
I'm just rounding up your butt.
Right now I'm just rounding up her little butt.
And then I'm gonna take her little tail and do a little kind of trim.
gonna have a hang pen.
Hmm?
I have my hang pen.
Yeah, in a minute. I'm gonna trim up the dog.
Well, you're not gonna trim her back or nothing?
Well, I'm almost done. I said I'm still finishing up some details. I'm gonna get her a bowl of water too, because it's super hot out. Take it away, fly. I had to trim her little private area, but I couldn't do it with the scissors because I didn't want to cut her actual private, but it had like what Dixie has, like dirt and stuff. Almost done. Are we almost done? Can you flip? Can you turn around? Girl, stay here. It's okay.
Wasn't she expecting short hair?
Not shaved. Just like rounded up, she said.